guys, Peter from Peter and Caleb Vlogs here, and I hope you guys enjoy this new quality because I just got a new camera and it is pretty good. So guys, before, if I can get this out of my pocket, I was just using my phone to record all my vlogs and also edit them. That's right, I was just using this, that's it. So now, I have this camera. And all the videos that you've probably just seen are from this camera. So yeah, it's going to be a lot better vlogs. Sorry, actually no, not a lot better vlogs. I'm not that good. But a lot better quality vlogs from now on. And I hope you guys enjoy. So yeah guys, we are up at Mount Coree right now. This is the border of the ACT and New South Wales. So it's pretty good. And there's a lot of good views to see here, as you can see. Beautiful things. And we've got two cars that we came in. Lovely. So I'm just gonna come over here. Guys, see that road over there? With this amazing zoom.
You can focus right over there.
Again. All the way over there. This zoom is absolutely incredible. It's got 40 times zoom. So yeah, vlogs will be a lot better quality from now on. Okay guys, so we're gonna go over to Flea Creek now, which is a pretty nice place for...
if I do say so myself.
So yeah, we're just gonna go down there, probably gonna get a little bit of footage on the way, and show you what it looks like when we get there. See you guys then. Beautiful view. Okay guys, so we just made it over here to Flea Creek, and it's a pretty nice creek, I have to say so myself. And here's the water right here, so yeah, I'm just going to have a bit of lunch here and maybe have a little play in the water. But of course, this isn't waterproof, so I'm not going to be able to do that. So yeah, let's do this. Where'd that even go?
It went behind her. Dave, you missed that lunch. You threw it behind her.
Yeah, I think she found the world's first ever boomerang stone.
Come on, Emma.
Why?
Oh, there's a lizard. Hello.
Go ahead.
Are you sure?
Just do it. It's alright.
It's shot, right?
I'll do it.
I want to
do it. Do it here, where it's not deep, you can aim it deeper.
Maybe
you
can
do it because... No, but I'll hold you. If you go, I'll go.
We're going in.
The waterproof room is going in.
Oh no, you are joking! The battery died!
Did you not charge it last night?
Yeah, I did.
No! No! No, this is not waterproof!
You have the glass? Do you have the glass on it?
Probably. Just charge it in the car. Wait, what? I have my power bank. You can just charge it with that.
Let's go charge it.
Okay, I got a little challenge for these guys. They've got to try and get as close as they can to that rock. And I think Luke already won. Great. Other than tennis, what's that? Let's just grab a rock like this. Throw it. Oh, I know. Lovely. Anyway. Okay, next challenge. Who can get the deepest in the water?
Come on, Rachel. Let's go. You can do it. Look, you're a man. Deal with it. Where are you?
As deep as possible.
No, honey.
Okay, I don't think there's a winner here.
You'll get a
oh,
win.
That's cold. Oh, wow. That's pretty cold. It's in the water right now. Rachel's here too. Hello, Rachel. Yeah, and then I dropped my camera. Well, it's cold. I'm just gonna stay here.
I'm gonna enjoy it, Indy. You walk up this way, it's all safe.
No, I'm just gonna go around here.
No,
I'm going around here.
Let's
get it all the way over here. Now, this is where I was Oh, yeah. Just gonna move that out the way. Oh, ah! Now slip. Expensive equipment. There we go. Just walked over here. Now this. This is nice. Actually pretty good looking. And what is that? What? There. That does not look good. No, it is really not good. And there's also this thing here. I don't even know what that is. So I'm gonna explore these little rocks over here in bare feet, which is a really bad idea, but I don't care. Let's go over here. Boop! Oh. Why do I always make that noise? I'm weird. And guys, also, if I just turn this around. Cameras are complicated. Yeah guys, I'm also getting into the photography game. Lizard on it. So I made a new Instagram account called Pizza Photography. And I'm gonna be posting as much as I can on that, because this camera that I'm using right now, whoa, that hurt. Oh, is an amazing camera, actually. I think it was $500, which, if I can get up here, oh, ouch, that hurt. Which isn't too much for good quality. And the photos that I've taken on it, absolutely amazing. So if you want to see them, head down to my Instagram account. The link will be in the description below, along with the username, which will probably appear on screen. Another little lizard. It's pretty crazy. Crazy good. There he is. Hello, little guy. So many lizards in this area. Oh. Oh, disgusting. So yeah, I'm going to be trying to post as much as I can on that account. And I'm going to have a lot of good photos. Oh my gosh, that's too loud! Shut up! Anyway. So yeah, I'm going to be doing a lot of macro shots, some landscape shots. I've gotten a lot of photos today. Up the top of Mount Coree, and also right here at Flea Creek. So yeah. And this might be the end of the vlog, but if it is, I will be doing an outro soon, but if it isn't, hope you guys enjoy the rest of it.